We had a slow start, but at the end, we really just pulled together as a team, and we've been coming out on top, and it's been great. It's been a lot of fun, and our confidence is up pretty high. The Binghamton game was a shame, but the teams that we beat at the end of the conference have been really crucial to where we are right now and getting a home playoff game.
That constant reminder in the locker room, everyone always sees the picture walking out, so that was a tough loss in the last 2 minutes, and I think everyone wants revenge, especially on this team. So to get a home game against that team is unbelievable.
And it's definitely a constant reminder that, you know, we worked so hard to get to that point last year, and, you know, that happened in the last 2 minutes. She also has some photos in the locker room of us kind of walking off the field after it with our, you know, really upset, obviously. And I think just brings a constant reminder to the team that, you know, we need revenge.
I think once we got there, we realized that we could have done more. And so I guess the motivation behind that was just putting it up there, knowing, hey, this isn't good enough. You know, it's not good enough just to get here. We need to get here in advance, and we can do better than that. We know that they've got some speed, and we just thought that we had a really good week of practice leading up to that to know how to deal with their speed. And we were very committed to just getting numbers in behind the ball, and I think that was a big difference for us.
Being able to turn it around in the past 4 years, especially the last 2 years since Christy's taken hold of the program, it's an amazing feeling, really. Everyone is on board with it right now, and I just want to go out there Thursday and get the win.
It's actually awesome. I can speak for all the seniors that we've had a rough time here since freshman year, and last year and this year have really been the first 2 years where we felt together as a program and as a team, and it's amazing accomplishment that we can do this for the school, for the program, and also for the younger class, the younger people that we're leaving behind.
To not only make the playoffs back-to-back years, but to be able to host, especially for the first time in 16 years, is a tremendous step for this program, and the seniors have been through some seasons that were a struggle, and I think this is a great way to send them out to be able to not only get a home playoff game, but hopefully we can get a win as well.